Today I'm going to show you the steps for installing an oscillating Verilite roll cleaner assembly with a Verimatic 500 oscillator. First, double check to make sure you have the installation drawing and installation manual and the proper tools and safety equipment needed for installation. Now I'm going to walk through installation of the mounting brackets, bearing clamps, Verimatic 500 oscillator, and the Verilite roll cleaner assembly. Step 1. Clean the machine frame around the points of installation. Step 2. Check for possible interferences that might not be noted on the installation drawing. You're looking for anything that will interfere with placement of the brackets, bearing clamps, or the Verilite itself. Remove any interferences, then proceed. Step 3. Using a level, lay out the horizontal tangent to the roll and then the vertical tangent to the roll. Step 4. Refer to the installation drawing supplied with your Verilite to find the bracket location relative to the roll tangent lines you've just laid out. Scribe the bracket location onto the machine frame. With the bracket located, you may wish to use it as a template to locate the bracket mounting holes. If you get the bracket locations right, it will make the rest of the installation easier. Step 5. Drill and tap all mounting holes as required. Step 6. Mount the brackets to the frame using the appropriate fasteners with the holes roughly centered in the slots. Step 7. If not already assembled, fasten one bearing clamp onto the oscillator mount bracket using two M10 by 30 millimeter long flathead screws. Be careful to observe proper orientation of the bearing clamp. Use medium strength thread locker on these two fasteners. Step 8. Ensure the oscillator is stroked all the way in. This can be accomplished by pushing the shaft in with the airline disconnected. Step 9. If not already assembled, fasten the Verilite 500 oscillator onto the oscillator mount bracket using four M8 by 20 millimeter long socket head cap screws. The oscillator may be installed in any orientation as required for your application. As you can see, multiple sets of mounting holes are on the unit for various mounting setups. Step 10. Loosely attach the oscillator mount bracket to the bracket on the oscillator side of the machine. Step 11. On the non-oscillating side of the machine, place 15 millimeters of shims of the 24 millimeters supplied onto the bracket and then loosely attach the second bearing clamp over the shims using two M10 by 45 millimeter long hex head cap screws. Step 12. Place the Verilite into the bearing clamp bases while carefully feeding the drive linkage rod eye into the clevis opening. Please note, the clevis may need to be rotated so that the opening of the clevis lines up with the rod eye. Step 13. Fasten each bearing clamp top half, the clamping portion, to the bearing clamp cradle using supplied fasteners while ensuring the bearing assemblies are fully seated into the bearing clamps. Leave hand tight as you will be adjusting the Verilite assembly during the setup and alignment procedure. Step 14. Push or pull the structural tube as required to align the pull pin holes between the clevis and rod eye. Install the pull pin. Step 15. Make compressed air connections using flexible tubing to the load tubes and oscillator per cadence schematic. A filter regulator must be installed to protect the oscillator. A shutoff valve is also recommended. Routinely drain and clean these filters to ensure continuous operation. For step-by-step instructions on Verilite setup and alignment, check out the Verilite Roll Cleaner setup and alignment video.